Good evening, folks. My name is Amiibo Jason, and welcome to another installment of the Nintendo Wiretap for the evening of May 11th, 2017. Every evening, we take a look at the biggest stories in the world of Nintendo and wrap it up into a nice, neat little package so you don't have to. Coming in at number one today, Nintendo releases its E3 2017 plans. Nintendo of America has just took to Twitter to announce its E3 plans. The festivities will kick off on June 13th at 9 a.m. PST or Pacific Time with a Nintendo Spotlight video that will look at upcoming 2017 Nintendo Switch titles. You heard that right. Only 2017 Nintendo Switch titles are going to be revealed, so don't expect to see anything more long-term. If you've been dying like us for more information on the upcoming Super Mario Odyssey, you'll be in luck as Nintendo said it's going to be on the show floor and playable. They also said that expect a sandbox-like demo. Whatever that means, but we're hoping for a big open-world Mario game. After that, we have the Nintendo Treehouse Live. It's starting immediately after the Spotlight, and we're going to get to see some hands-on time with not just Nintendo Switch titles, but Nintendo 3DS titles as well. And finally, we get some more information about live tournaments that are going to be at E3 this year. Starting on June 13th and going into June 14th, we're going to get to see a Splatoon 2 World Inkling Invitational and a 2017 ARMS Open Invitational live from Nintendo's E3 booth on the show floor. We have very little information about these tournaments right now. We're hoping to get some more information on this coming up soon. Nintendo did say that coming up closer to the event, we're going to get a lot more details about these tournaments and hopefully how we might be able to enter them. As always, stay tuned to Nintendo Wire for more details on these. As we get them, we'll make sure to post them regularly. Coming in at number two today, Shantae, Half Genie Hero, is coming to the Nintendo Switch this summer. Fans of Half Genie Belly Dancers rejoice. It has been announced that Shantae, Half Genie Hero, is grooving onto the Nintendo Switch this summer, as announced on WayForward's official Twitter account. Besides Shantae's new spiffy red and blue getup, which by the way mimics the Neon Switch's color scheme, no word if this is an in-game costume or just some promo art, but the game will also feature HD Rumble. According to the game's developers, the game is going to feature over 150 HD Rumble events. And finally, it was also announced that the folks over at XSEED Games are assisting to bring Shantae over for a physical release as well, so not just digital, which is exciting for a lot of folks, like myself, who love having that physical game cart in their hands. We don't have an exact release date on this one yet. All we know is it's coming this summer, so stay tuned again to Nintendo Wire. We'll bring you an exact release date as soon as we know it. And finally this evening, a bit of sad news. The Japanese Badge Arcade is coming to an end this month. Devastating news, Badge Arcade aficionados, Badge Arcade, or the Collectible Badge Center as it's known in Japan, is set to receive its final update to its vast compilation of digital 3DS stickers later this month on May 26th. Details for the sudden drop in support are scarce, though word on the street is that the 3DS storage issues are largely to blame. Considering that the Collectible Badge Arcade has been around for almost an entire year longer than the Badge Arcade here, it technically is possible for the North American and European Badge Arcades to keep their doors open a bit longer here. We are still waiting for more information if this shutdown is only affecting Japan or if we're going to see it over here anytime soon, but for the time being, we still have all of those catchers to play. And that's going to wrap up another installment of the Nintendo Wiretap, again for the evening of May 11th, 2017. As always, you can find a link to the full written article down in the description below, and head over to NintendoWire.com for even more amazing Nintendo news. If you want to see another video, you can click the annotations on the screen right now to be transported there right now. Or if you don't subscribe to us yet and you want even more daily Nintendo news, click that subscribe button, which is our logo right in the middle of the screen, and we will bring you Nintendo news daily. Until next time, have a good night, guys.